sir. Would you please return both wallet and boy?
What'd you just say?
As I said, it was a gift. He and I are good friends. Let him go, please.
A good friend, eh? Why don't you tell me what your good friend's name is? What's the matter, Limey? You want to see what a New York pokey is like? Huh? Here's a present for you.
That's curious. Help me understand. Why would you do something like that? It's just such an unsavory thing to do.
There is no reason. I do what I like whenever I feel like it, you fool! What? You stupid bank! You were shot resisting arrest!
Please, try to shoot me. But I am warning you right now. Before you can pull the trigger, I will have broken your finger like a rotten matchstick.
Not from over there! I'll blow your damn brains out!
Suddenly, his body started to give off some sort of glow. The soda cap blew off and blew as fast as a bullet, straight over to snap the cop's finger!
Oh, I gave into my temper again.
Crap.
I'm in for it. Oh, Granny Arena's going to be furious.